Dude, I got fucking roosted and I dumped it.
Huh?
I got roosted, I couldn't see, and I went off the track.
Oh, really? Yeah. Is that like why you fell?
Yeah, because I fucking couldn't see. Dude, I ripped the tear off, and when I ripped the tear off, there's a fucking rut, and I fell right in it, and then I fucking went off the track. But I gotta get all this fucking mud off of here.
Look right there.
I can't fucking grip.
I was kind of laughing.
Oh, the idle fucking screw was out this way.
Huh?
The idle screw was out. It was idling really high. No, it's a fun track, but fuck, dude, it's muddy right now.
See it?
Like, it's soppy. I gotta get some of this fucking...
I come out there and I'm like, alright, he's doing okay. I was like, loser.
I know, that kid fucking got me, like, I couldn't see, dude. Like, he just fucking laid on it right, like...
Well, that dude's been on it the whole time.
I know, I was talking to the kid when I was over there. It's a fucking two-stroke.
It's hella loud.
Yeah, they're fucking obnoxious. I'm trying to get some of this fucking mud off.
You gotta get the mud off? Ride it.
Well, yeah, but I don't want to fucking kick the motor kicking, you know? At least everything around there is fucking soft. I just don't want shit like this. Can't use my fucking brake pedal. There we go. I couldn't use my rear brake, so I had to use my front one.
I was gonna be a dick and I'd be like, but once I heard the reason, I was like, ah, never mind. Gonna be like, well, that's why you don't go on a pro track on your second day.
Third day.
What that? Find the mud?
Yeah, your roots got me right in the face and it covered all here and I couldn't see.
He went down right after where you, right before where you did, and that slip, you know, that face is slippery.
Yeah, it's got a lot of mud in it. So when you went up it, I was just like, oh shit, I can't see.
Dude, whoever prepped to be fired, they didn't prep no lips or no burps.
Yeah, it's all straight up and then just comes right off.
Give it 5 minutes, it'll get good out there.
Yeah.
Everybody gotta just pack it in.
Okay.